Open your file, go to the share button, click on it, go to change to anyone with link, click there, click on the drop down menu viewer, change it to commenter, and then copy that link and paste it both in Blackboard and in the paper draft review link spreadsheet.